We got goats right there. From 40 yards. You should see his ass. But he's at about 35. Need him to walk in a little closer.
See that guy up there with the white spot? I missed him last year. Oh, looks like he turned, can't see a spot anymore. He's got a bright white spot on his hip. Turning back around there, you can see him very clearly. Yeah, I just missed him last year. Put it about 6 inches over his back. It's a very distinctive spot. As we get more and more hunting pressure up here, the goats get into gnarlier and gnarlier terrain. Which I guess on their half is brilliant. Because if I can't get to them, there's probably not a whole lot of people that can. They go through some crazy stuff, man. Just to give you a look at the habitat. Alright, here we are. That's what they just came across. These animals are nuts. All right, it's getting dark. Time to go home.